Hello everyone, I am the technician from TV Park Company. TV Park Company, I show you how to test the LED from Samsung or any TV by the lamp. You use the lamp. From you buy from Home Depot. See the lamp. Connect like that. And then see the TV didn't turn on. Use the lamp to test the LED and the power supply. LED TV and LED strip too. Okay, like you have the bed. When you turn it on, this problem when you turn the TV on, you have the sound, but you don't have the picture. That's the LED problem. I use the lamp. Okay, now. Test the strip like that. It doesn't matter with the positive or negative. You just put it in right here. See? There, the lamp is on. See the lamp on. And the drip on. Everyone on. Either one. If one drip is dead, they connect by series. If one drip dead, and then all the LED went out, use the lamp to test them. You know this trip is no good. See, after you connect, see the lamp is on. Okay, now I try to cut the wire. Even you cut the wire. Even you cut the wire, See, you cut the wire like this. You cut out the wire. And then you connect to the lamp. You bypass the strip, the LED strip. It doesn't matter positive or negative. That's where the good idea, man. Wow, see the lamp on. Okay, the lamp on. See if I did connect it. This lamp you buy from a Home Depot or in your house, you have it. You have. Everybody have that kind of lamp, and then you did connect it. See? Well, now you connect it. The lamp will on and the LED on. Where the good idea? Nobody have the idea on the YouTube. Only me. TV Park Company, how to test it. Usually you got to buy the LED tester. But you cannot test it. You only test the single one. You know which one it is bad. But this one you use the lamp able to test the power supply too. You connect one by one, which drip it bad, and then you able to test the power supply too. Now you did connect the disconnect the power supply. Ow. Okay, now to test the power supply. Without the wire, you tap the power supply. Connect all together, right here. I need a small. All right, that power supply good. See, the power supply good. The lamp was on, that means the power supply good. Sometimes the LED didn't come on, but power supply no good. Sometimes, see? And then you connect lamp inside the power supply. That's a very good idea. And now you're able to turn on. Oh, the lamp is on. Wow. See, the lamp is on. That's the good way. You use the lamp. You also test the power supply. You test the power supply and then you test the drip too. You check. It doesn't matter with the positive or negative. It's still working. See, I switched it. It doesn't matter with positive or negative. It's still working. See? Because this lamp is like resistor, like the LED lamp. To turn on the drip. See, I got the problem with the TV, and then I try to find out it. And you use this lamp to test the power supply short too. When you connect to the field, that's the picture I have on the YouTube. When you connect on the field and then something shock in the power supply, the lamp will come on too. But I, and then I have the idea, I use the lamp to test the power supply for the trip. Very good idea, man, very good idea. The lamp is the regular lamp. See the lamp, it's a regular lamp. Regular lamp. 120 volts. 100 watts for the lamp. See the regular lamp. Okay, and you buy this one about $1. The lamp $1. You don't have to buy the LED tester, $50. But LED tester, you test the drip only, but you don't know how the power supply work or not. But if you use this one, you know the power supply work okay too. See? Oh, the drip will come on. That's very good idea. The first good idea from a TV park company. The first thing before I use that lamp to test the power supply short. Like power supply is short when you connect to the field and then the lamp will on. This one like you use to test like the circuit breaker, but now you use to test like the lamp connect the drip, one drip it open. One drip it open, and then the LED didn't come on. Try to connect together. Try connect together. Let's see, connect all the wire together. Bypass the lamp. Try to connect the wire together. And turn on the power. See the lamp still on too. Yeah, if you connect. You connect the wire together. That's the way to test to bypass one. But you use the lamp, same thing. You use the lamp. That's a very good idea. Bypass